Ah, dans mon antre, dans mon milieu privé, dans mon petit bien à moi.
Monique
Si je
says that this is her private, personal space, and when she enters here, no one comes in. She keeps the door locked, and often she even works in the dark because she wants this to be her sacred space where her soul can really speak in the form of all of her beautiful art. These paintings actually are from old photographs, and many of them are family photographs, including this one is one of their grandmothers during World War II, and in here her sister is playing in the group with the accordions. These are all of the many drawings that Monique has done representing Morocco. They have been to Morocco over 50 times, she and her husband Gerard.